welcome. My name is Kai. I work as research scientist at Intel Labs. I'm going to present to you how we integrate AI into physics and HPC using our Intel Xeon Intel Data Center GPUs into tools called OpenFOAM and PyTorch. So what you can see is if you use AI, you can approximate the mesh as shown here if you want to do computational fluid dynamics equation calculations. And what's happening basically here is that we approximate the mesh of this wing fall motion, and then you can basically see how the calculation done by OpenFOAM, which are these turbulences that you can see here at the wingtip. If you're then also optimizing this AI workload using a tool called tiny-dpcpp-nn, you can see how we're 7 times faster than just the native PyTorch, right? So what you can see here is while we're already done training the entire workload, the classical PyTorch method is still calculating and training these things. If you then take the exact same AI algorithm and test it on some AI benchmark, then you can see that we get improvements over NVIDIA H100 by up to 130% on training, then up to 360% for inference. This type of machine learning workload can be seamlessly integrated into all HPC workflows, as you can see here. So here on the left, you can see how we solve the two-phase flow and approximate the surfaces through physics-informed neural networks. On the right, you can see the classical motor by example, where we solve the Navier-Stokes equations using physics-informed neural networks as well.